Union County deputies are investigating a shooting on Richardson King Road in Waxhaw. We're told the shooting appears to stem from an ongoing domestic situation. The victim's injuries are not life-threatening, and that person should make a full recovery.